Have you had a big spangle yet?
No.
It certainly is a good fish. I think it just got sharks. Things just changed.
No.
Yeah, that's the shark. Come back.
Okay, bye.
It's still a fish.
Yeah.
I don't think it's a shark. Yeah, that's a fish.
That's a fish.
You might have a big red here.
Whoa.
He's off the bottom, that's good. Keep him off. It's nodding like a red. Either that or a big cod. I was going to use your but your hooking line too, mate. Imagine if it's a 10, 15 kilo red. I don't know if it is. It's not thumping quite enough. A look.
That's a good call, Skipper. Good call.
Yeah. Nice one. Well done, Matt. Good fish.
This is where the deck
went. I do, but keep going, man. Keep going.
If I pass it over, it's a big red. I'm not going
to. Nah, you're right. You keep fighting. You're holding on to it.
What are you doing?
It's another cod. It's not a red. Was on the ground, that's why he felt big.
Oh, this one is.
Hold him up. Hold on. Again. It's not a shark. I guarantee it's not a shark. You might want to wind in.
16 kilo red.
I've had a 16 kilo red off this rock. Come under. Come under. It'll be a cobes. That's what it'll be. Grab the gaff. I just about guarantee it's a cobia. Wind them up, guys. We're gonna have a bit of mucking around here. Yeah, nice size cobia too. Alright, just back your drag off just a touch. Because they go really hard at the boat.
Oh, it's a shark, Lloyd.
It's a shark.
It's a shark. Don't worry about that, definitely not a shark. Alright, keep following him around. Out of the way, lads. Here, Bill. Do you want to do the gaffing? Alright, don't miss him. Bring him up in one strike. You're going to have to get out of the way. Move that rod, guys, in the holder. Cobia are renowned to be horrible to gaff. He's not a massive one. Keep him away from those propellers. You're going to have to hop out of the way because Bill's going to lift him in one go. It's not a big one. Get him in the belly, Bill. I don't really care where you hit him. Just get him. He's not ready yet. He'll hopefully come under now. Get over here, Bill. Get him in. Lift him in. That's what I'm talking about. You got to do it in one motion. They're bloody hard to gaff. You got to lift in one motion, lift him in. Don't gaff him and then lift. You got to lift in one go. Get him in. That's it. Hold on. Hold on. Alright. Fish over here too. Keep winding. You lost him. Nice, Maori. Should be right to pull him in, mate. He's fine to pull in. He's well hooked. What have we got here? Nice one. Lift him up. Here's a look. Good fish. Nice one. I don't think you'll need to gaff this. Fairly sure you won't. Pick someone up. Keep him away from those props. Come up here. There he is. Nice one. He'll be a keeper too. He's pulling it. Sort of went hard at the start, didn't it? Just in case it's a legal red. Oh. Good one. Get him up. He's a nice cod. Guy, small mouth. Yep.
Chewy.
Hang on, he's under. I imagine. But one of these now, and we're gonna kill it later. This is one of my Jew marks. We got someone. Just grab him in the gills, mate. Quickly. Keep your rod tip out over this way. Here it comes. Nice cod. Yeah. Nah, mate. Well done. It's alright, you got him off the bottom, so you're all good. He's where's that gas?
Yep.
Not as
Jew, it hasn't died.
I think it's a cod. I'm hoping for a big nanny. You were just saying? How's that? Patience pays off.
Hey, you may not catch many, but you're catching a big one. Little do you know, he's only got like 4 kilos of rod.
I've seen this rod pull in 25 kilo cod.
I'm kidding.
It's a good bit of gear, it's nice and long. It's very got colour. Not expect a cod, man. Lift him up, give us a look at him, mate.
Not the amount of runs, just came shot off, so.
Yeah. Hey, nice one, mate.